Hay fever. What is it, and how can you survive it? Is it a cold? Is it the flu? No. It's hay fever.
Hello. I'm Professor Miles Cyrus, chief head of hay fever at the Institute of Sneezology. Hay fever is a common problem. Each year, between spring and autumn, a quarter of the country is affected by this irritating allergy.
Hay fever. What causes it?
Hay fever is caused by an allergic reaction to pollen in the air, which is found in grass and also in trees.
Hay fever. Know your symptoms.
There are numerous symptoms of hay fever. These might include sneezing, a runny nose, watery red eyes, and an itchy throat. Now, please watch the following information about hay fever given by these fine persons of medicine.
Hay fever, how to combat it?
1828, a very astute doctor, John Bostock, no relation, described a case of summer catarrh, which every summer this particular patient had runny eyes, blocked nose, sneezing. The patient that he described was in fact himself. So he had hay fever, and he described very clearly what a bore it was to have.
Some people will start to get it from very early on in life, even from the age of 12 to 18 months, but you can get it as you get older, and most people tend to get symptoms around 4 or 5, but you might only start to get symptoms as an adult.
When you're talking about numbers, you're talking about 15 million people. The allergic reaction in hay fever is by the triggering of little hand grenades called mast cells in the body. And when they're triggered, they explode and explode little granules of histamine. And the histamine causes the sniffles, the redness, the uncomfortableness. And if you give something to block the histamine having its effect, then you have less, as it were, hay fever symptoms.
Antihistamine works by interacting with the histamine receptor in the body. So the histamine receptor is effectively an on-off switch. So what the antihistamine does is it holds it in the off position. And therefore, if you take it every day, then the antihistamine works better.
Keep the bedroom windows closed in the morning and the evening, because the pollen cloud around the house is maximum early, when there's dehydration of the pollen cloud and it floats up. And in the evening, when the humidity goes up, the pollen comes into the bedroom.
So, all you hay fever sufferers out there, now you are ready to go into battle with pollen.